magnetic compass with a 4-inch diameter magnetic compass. Such a large magnetic compass we won't be getting it elsewhere. We in the department will get a small magnetic compass. Anyone understand that? It's a large magnetic compass with a 4-inch diameter. Right? What is the Euclid of a magnetic compass? How does it work? We know.
It will
give us the directions. Okay. If you happen to go unknown to this, if you miss your way, okay, miss your way to the home, if you are equipped with a compass, small compass, a compass, with a compass, will guide you to reach your home. Right? So this will be your friend, okay, everlasting friend. Okay. We'll never forget you. This will always guide you to reach, to find your destination.
Sir, it is a pathfinder.
Yeah, it is a pathfinder. Okay, it's a pathfinder. Okay, it will help you. Okay, you become a part of friendship. Magnetic compass, okay, for the benefit of arts students, I'm telling you, like a dial in it, dial. Like a clock is having a dial now, mark with numbers. Okay, with a dial in it, giving the directions. East, west, north, south, northeast, northwest, southeast, all the directions are there. And there's a magnetic needle in it. Okay. Because our earth is a huge magnet.
Go on,